Good morning and welcome to the last Panther report of the year.
We hope you ladies are ready for dead week and the start of finals as the school year comes to an end.
I don't know about you guys, but us Panther Report ladies love having free dress.
If you want free dress on Wednesday, remind your parents to complete the survey that was emailed to them and print out a confirmation page. This is probably the easiest way to get free dress, so make sure to take advantage of this opportunity.
You know what else we love? Saving the bees.
Check out this PSA that was made by apes.
Did you know that honeybees pollinate more than any other animal? They contribute more than $20 billion to the annual U.S. crop yield.
So the next time you bite into that orange or apple, just think about the bees that made it possible.
So, why are the bees dying at an alarming rate?
Bees aren't just dying, they're disappearing too.
Colony collapse disorder has occurred in the past decade and has led to the collapse of beehives. This can be caused by the queen dying or getting a disease and the rest of the hive leaves and dies.
There are a few ways you can help the bees. One option is by planting bee-friendly plants in your yard, such as lavender, rosemary, peppermint, and bee bush. You can also reduce the use of pesticides or eliminate them completely from your yard and home.
Save the bees! It's not just a meme!
As the school year comes to a close, remember that the textbook buyback will be Tuesday, June 6th from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the center. Please bring your printed quote from MBS along with the books they are buying back from you. Check your email from Ms. Tufnell for more information.
If you ladies want an extra boost for the upcoming school year, be sure to check out summeratpress.com where you can sign up for a ton of different classes over the summer.
We know everyone has been dying to get their yearbook and the wait is almost over. Seniors, pick up your yearbooks from room 101 today at lunch or after school. The rest of the school can pick them up from room 101 after school tomorrow.
Now here's this week's Panther Pride announcements.
Hey Panthers, on May 12th at the California Music Educators Association Large Group Festival, Cantabile achieved a superior rating. Bella Voce achieved a unanimous superior rating, which is the highest honor possible for the fifth year in a row. On May 9th, varsity softball played Sacred Heart Cathedral and won 12-5. For track and field, Gabriela Avila pole vaulted 11 feet to become the WCAL champion. Mackenzie Jakes came in second place in pole vault. Bella Grant came in third place in pole vault. And Jaya Krishnan came in fourth place in pole vault. Gianna Mendoza, 1600 meter for varsities, second place in CCS qualifier. Audrey James is a JV league champion for 1600 meters. Paige Camiso came in second place for varsity, 3,200 meters, and is a CCS qualifier. For swimming and diving, Danny Fasan broke the school record for 100-meter breaststroke with a time of just under a minute and 5 seconds. Varsity softball was given the third seed in the Division I CCS playoff tournament. And now, here's Claudie with a chance of
popcorn chicken. Tuesday, we have fried rice, and Wednesday, tortilla soup. No school on Thursday, and cheesy bread will be sold on Friday for finals. Now, in case you missed it.
Hey Panthers! Last year, the mosquito-borne Zika virus gained international attention when pictures of its effects on newborn babies surfaced on the internet. The outbreak catalyzed a major health panic that crippled Brazil's tourism industry, dropping the turnout for the 2016 Rio Olympics. Now, Brazil has officially declared an end to the emergency, stating that their new tactics, including the release of genetically modified mosquitoes, have successfully reduced the overall number of cases. The World Health Organization says that we haven't seen the last of Zika yet, but it's certainly a groundbreaking step towards full eradication.
And now signing off for the year, a goodbye video from our producer, Sarah Bergen. I'm Adriana.
I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Sarah.
Panthers out.
First day of high school.
Presentation seems a lot bigger than I thought.
Hey, do you guys know where room 30 is?
Yeah, I think it's past the Mary section.
I'm only supposed to have 3 classes today?
Oops. Well, let's go. We're gonna be late.
Hey, you guys. How have you been?
Good.
Yeah, I just had a CPR test.
Ooh, how was it?
It was pretty good. I think you're gonna remember it forever.
Well, with how much we've said in class, I wouldn't be surprised.
Hey guys, can you turn my ring? I'm almost at 17 turns.
Sure. Yeah, of course.
I am so glad we're almost seniors. I'm ready to go off to college.
Me too. But I heard applying for college apps is really time consuming.
Yeah, but don't worry. We have all summer to work on it.
This is it.
I can't believe it's graduation already.
I can't believe those 4 years went by so quick.
You guys ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
I guess I am. Let's do this.